Well, it's almost time to close and celebrate. The days are counting down, and we are moments away from your closing celebration. So let's talk about what you can do to prepare for your move. Number one, please have your closing funds ready. Now you can arrange for certified funds or a wire transfer of the final closing funds when we're closer to the closing date. The escrow officer will inform you of that specific amount and will provide wire instructions. Please be aware of wire fraud scams and only speak with your escrow agents directly. Then there's your homeowner's insurance. It should be ordered and that information provided to your escrow officer. And number three, we have a list of local utility companies that will help you start arranging for transferring your utilities to your name. Number four, your loan officer and escrow officer, well, they'll inform us once your loan documents are ready, unless you're doing cash. But if you do have a loan, the loan document signing will take place at the escrow office. If the location or time doesn't work for you, then the escrow officer can arrange a mobile notary. And lastly, we can now schedule a final walkthrough. The purpose of the final walkthrough is for you to verify that the property's condition is the same as when you made your offer and to make sure that any of the repairs that were agreed upon, that those have been completed. This is a very exciting and very busy time, and we're so happy for you. And we want to thank you again for your trust. We know that you had options. So we are always here by your side to help you and the people that you care about.